objectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to define geometric progression, explain general term of a geometric progression, explain sum of n terms of a geometric progression, learn geometric mean, understand relationship between arithmetic mean and geometric mean, learn sum to n terms of special series.